Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout New Vegas. So, what was our plan again? I don't know. And I don't know how to... Oh, there are quests. Go and meet Trudy at the Prospector Saloon. Okay, yeah, well, we're gonna meet Trudy. Which is great. I hope there are no geckos or something like that, because they're pretty annoying so far. Like, what the fuck is even going on? Why is it lagging again? I don't know. Hidden. Okay. I'm hidden if I'm crouching like that. Yeah. Hidden. Not hidden. Great! I can't breathe through my nose. I don't know if you can tell. Oh, wait a minute. I can just... Oh god, fuck. No. Can just do that? Well, I forgot about that one. Isn't it great? It is. Actually, it's not, but it is. Okay, so I have to get... Come on. Oh, okay. Don't attack my leg.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon,
oh, yeah, Trudy.
I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
NCRC.
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
What the hell is your problem?
I'm going to slice you. That's my problem, you know?
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet
Why?
You. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon.
Okay, I overheard your argument. What was that all about? I'm trying to track down people who attacked me. Know anything about it? You know, a robot addressed. Robot? Oh yeah, robot. Good Springs get many. Anything interesting going on? Rest of. Overheard.
Looks
your
like
argument.
Our little town got itself dragged in the middle of something we don't want anything to do with.
Okay.
About a week ago, this traitor Ringo comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low.
Okay.
We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him.
Okay, so... It's odd the cop wasn't able to find Ringo. The town's not that big. Well, the area's really big, so yeah.
He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill.
Oh god, no, that's not... No. I want to talk about something else. No, what are you going to do? That's it, yeah.
Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him.
Who the fuck are the Powder Gangers?
Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines.
Oh.
Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea.
Why?
It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now.
Okay. So I'm gonna... What? Why is it even a thing? No, I want to talk about something else. What happens if I...
If you were able
Ringo?
To get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have a decent reputation around Good Springs.
Really?
I'd even set you up with a discount.
Woo.
Of course, helping Ringo would also make the Powder Gangers mad. And they've got a lot of friends out there.
I don't care. Yeah, well, that's kind of obvious. Then, Good Springs is against me, so... Well...
Don't know why you'd want to do a thing like that. Yep, you'd get on their good side, but people around here wouldn't appreciate it one bit.
You see? Obvious. Show me what
I'm sure
got
I've got something you like.
So, banana yucca fruit. Banana cactus... barrel cactus fruit. Banana cactus fruit, yes. No. Meeting people... What? This is a thing? Is this just over time, or... Oh, okay. Well, great. Purified water. Salesman Weekly. got that too. So everything repair plus 10 fixing things. Nope. Nope, nothing. Nothing else. Thanks. Except Oh, that's a problem. Clipboard. Earnings clipboard. Well, as if that would help me. Financing clipboard. Gekko egg. To hide? The fuck? Field and outfit. Doctor's bag. What the fuck is a bobby pin? Why do I need it? I don't know, but it does not weigh anything. Weak venom, binoculars, gonna need them somehow. Bark scorpion poison gun. Nope. Ashtray, don't need that. Anyways. Something else I don't even need. A hot plate, for instance. So yeah. Lightweight metal armor. Mantis foreleg. Medic clipboard. Mercenaries grenade rifle. No. Paint gun. Paperweights. Yeah, I need paperweights. And I need pencils. Programmer's digest. Well, reading glasses. I don't know if I need them. Sensor module. Oh, it's garbage. Well, fuck it then. Garbage. The wrench is garbage. Well, is there something else? Yeah, paint gun and the milk bottle. So, gonna do this. And case. Why would I need cases? I don't know. Okay, so I guess that's it. Yeah, except. And
thanks.
Bye. Who was that one?
He's a convict, just without the chains. Said his name was Cobb. Powder gangers is what they call themselves. Plenty more like him out there.
Wasn't Cobb the one in the cave? Or am I confused? I don't know.
Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor by accident, and it hasn't been working since.
I can try to fix that.
They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back.
Another quarry. Well, why is that?
That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know.
So,
I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fella wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up.
Thanks. Want me to take a look at your broken radio?
Sure, the outside looks okay, but I think something broke. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on in the world. And that Mr. New Vegas seems like such a gentleman.
Oh, Mr. New Vegas then. Well, okay, goodbye. Gonna take a look at your radio. Where the fuck is the radio? Is that right? Yeah. No! Well, great. How do I read? Do I even read? I don't know. Misk? Guess it's no? No, 8? No. No, it can't be 8. It is 8. Well, salesman weekly. Meeting people. Fixing things. Today's physician. Physician. For 60 BR. Great, I learned shit. Repair the radio. Oh yeah! Talk to Trudy again? No?
Feeling thirsty?
Oh, okay, no. I fixed the radio.
Yeah, I heard it turn right back on after you got done tinkering.
20, that's it? Are you playing? No! Fuck you, I'm not an asshole.
So can I get you anything?
No thanks.
Be careful.
Great, so I helped people. This is great, is this good if I can help people, so... What? Oh, there.
Hello!
Where do I have to go? Data? Whoa, no. Okay, just right there, somewhere. Can I shoot the birds? I wish that I could shoot the birds, you know? Okay guys, so sorry, but I had to do something. Because I forgot to return the pager of my... what the fuck? What has worn off? Oh no, this was... No! Oh, fuck you. Okay, well, great. Great. Does this help me? Yeah, it helps. Well, yeah, I forgot to return the page of my work.
That's close enough. Who are you? And what do you want with me?
Oh, Ringo. Oh, it was Ringo, not... Cod? I guess Cod. I'm not an enemy, if that's what you're asking. I'm just having a look around. If you're going to shoot, you'd better not miss. No,
sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start.
Don't have a problem.
Let's say we start over with a friendly game of Caravan. You know how to play?
I don't fucking know what that is. Okay.
It's a two-player game, and the winner takes the whole pie. You build a caravan using the cards in your deck. The goal is to create caravan bids that beat your opponent's bids. So there's more strategy than luck involved. It's why you won't see caravan in any casino. Too slow-paced. And more importantly, no house edge. Here, take this holotape. It goes into more specifics about the rules. You'll also need a deck, so take one of my spares.
Okay.
So, you feel like playing a game?
Yeah, why not? Why not? Yeah. Let's play. Let's play, yeah.
Don't worry. I'm not that good of a player.
Me neither, because I don't even know what the fuck is going on. What? Can I do something? Or, I don't know. I'm gonna go with auto match. Yes. Oh, okay. How much do I have? Bingo 52. Oh well. I'll accept. Randomized cut. What? I don't get this card. This one. Okay. How the fuck is this going to help me? Move. S. again and again and again and again. I don't know. Yeah, play. I don't get that game either. I have no fucking idea. Select a card. Oh, yeah. Discard card? I don't know. Let's say discard. No. Select. Okay. Okay. Yes. No. I need an ace. Come on. Ace. Come on. No. No. No, but I can't do anything right now. What? What? How do I select the fucking cards? What? I don't get that game. Yes? Hello? Wait a minute, does it have to be lower than the one before? No. Like that either. I don't get it. Yes, I want to. I don't. Any button, yeah. Can we play that again when I read the rules? Where are the rules? Missed. Okay, caravan. Oui. How do I... I don't get it. I really don't fucking get it. Data. How to play Caravan. Decks are comprised of at least... Although it cannot have duplicate cards from the same set. Example, King of Spades from set A and the King of Spades from set B. It's acceptable. One King of Spades from set A would be legal. Oh! The goal is to outbid your opponent's caravan with the highest value of numbered cards. Without being too light. What? Outbid your opponent's caravan with the highest value of numbered cards? Numbered cards. Taking 8 cards from the deck and placing it. Numerical card or ace on each caravan. Players may not discard during this initial round. Okay. There are 3 caravans. Each player may do one of the following on their return. Card and draw a new card from his or her deck to their card. Play one card. Okay. I'm gonna try that again then. Like
what is it?
I don't know. Play it again. Auto match. Great, yeah, accept. Randomize. Yeah. Play. Now it's working? Are you serious? Why? What? I did not even do anything. Come on. I don't know when I can. I don't know. Okay, no, fuck this. I don't get it. Boxing times. Turpentine. I don't need that. No? Doctor's bag. Oh, wait. No, not take. Yeast! Open. Yeah. Squirrels do. Dirty water. Yeah, well, why not? Drinking dirty water every day. Yes, I want that. Open crate, yeah. Sec. Radix. That may be useful.
What is it?
I'm trying to play again with you, but I don't know.
Sure.
If this is a good idea or not? Auto match. Yeah, accept. Yeah. Play this shit. Why can't I do this? Why can't I do that? Don't need. Three or two or something like that, I don't know. Okay, no. There's no way that this is a thing. I don't. Ah, come on. Yes. Good. Fuck you. I hate this. This game is fucking
what
stupid.
Is it?
Did you know there's...
Yeah. He doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right.
Why?
I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own.
I could help you. Oh, well.
We'd just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other people in town were also on board. Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than most around here.
I know her. Well, maybe I can find something how to play this fucking game. Okay, so I looked it up and I guess.
So what's going on?
Maybe I can. I haven't talked to him yet. Oh, okay. Well, I can't play. Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't like this. So where. Oh, yeah, Sunny. So, Sunny. Great, great, great game. I've seen that this is like a good thing to get money, like to play caravan. Oh, yeah, that's empty. Oh! Reloading bench. Well, great. This is workbench. Well, okay. Can't do any of those. So,
hello.
Fuck it. Sunny, yeah.
Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
Okay, you're not gonna. I might need your help.
Say no more. I'm in.
Oh, yeah! Well, that was easy. Just like that, you might die horribly. Well, maybe not me. No.
Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo. But I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere. And Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we could borrow. Talk to them as well. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us. So if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim packs, that'd be great.
Cough up. And Eddie's on how to convince Trudy to join us. Well, I... What? Work a little?
Not in Good Springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most of what's in there is junk, but there's this old safe that even Easy Pete wasn't able to crack with dynamite. If you want to take a shot at it, take these.
I guess locksmiths? What?
If the lock's too much for you to handle, reading through the magazine might give you the edge you need.
Oh.
Always happy to.
Thanks. And. Oh, God. And bye.
I'll be
waiting. Trudy!
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk, but I suppose you have to do what you think is right.
Yes. Good spots to stage an ambush. This is not an option. Fuck. How do we do this speech thing? I don't know. Whiskey will give me the strength and the charisma to talk to her properly. No. Don't think that any of these is gonna help me. And I don't.
Be careful.
I don't really. Oh! Oh! Oh, level 2. Well, speech. 13. I don't even know how many I need. Continue. What? Oh, okay. Intense training. Really? The retention perk bonuses granted by skill magazines last 3 times as long. And a swift learner. Shrank a swift learner, but you got me additional. Amber experience points are earned. Well, what the fuck? Okay, swift learner, then. Yes. Done. How was that possible? I don't know. But I...
What?
Okay, so I'll have to talk to them. Are you one of them? Easy Pete, yeah.
Howdy. What...
I hear you've got dynamite that would help us beat the powder gangers.
Too dangerous.
Why?
You'll kill all yourselves if I let you touch it. Better to leave it buried. Safer that way.
What the fuck? Come on.
Yeah.
Need the talking skill.
Keep your...
Great. Great, great, great. The speech skill shit. General store. Jets.
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was patching up. The way I heard it, I didn't think you'd be walking out of... I've got plenty of supplies for sale. Even got some weapon mods and special...
Yeah.
If you're hurting for caps, I've also got boxes of surplus ammo in the miscellaneous section. They're not great, but you get what you pay for.
Fuck. Need supplies.
Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the powder gangers. That's a 1,000 cap investment you're talking about.
What? I don't
right.
have that. Fuck
Dainty.
No. How many do you have? Not really much. No caps at all. Fuck no. Okay. Thanks, chat, but no. No thanks. Who the fuck are you? Good spring seven.
Way too many strangers coming into town these days.
Yeah, you're
no
right.
Thanks.
You're really right. Data. Great. Okay, gonna find you. I'm gonna kill you. No, I'm not gonna kill you. No, I'm not gonna kill you. What the fuck? Hey, Doc.
Welcome back. I had hoped you wouldn't need to come see me again so soon.
No, well...
What can I do?
Yeah, I'm not hurt. No, I'm not hurt. What?
Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same.
Yeah,
folks just never leave each other alone.
That's right.
Oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg.
Bum leg.
And my supplies
what?
Are scarce.
Wait,
but I'll
leg?
Give you what I can spare.
Bum and leg is like... There's no... What? Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. And I'm gonna go outside and up there to get... but I like the doc, you know? He's a nice guy. He likes me, I guess. I don't know. I'm not quite sure about that. But yeah, he's really nice, so... Well...
So what's going on? Did Sunny agree?
Yeah, Sunny was...
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something
no.
else you can do.
No, I'll see if there's anything else I can do.
All right.
Can
What's
I
the plan? Are we ready?
Play with you? No. Oh, okay, I can't. Well, great. Great, 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 great. What? Oh, okay. How to get points in this game? like experience points, you know? Kind of shit you need in this game. It's not available at the moment, I guess. This is pretty fucking stupid. No, this is the general store. Oh no, my nose. Ah, fuck. Oh, I need to talk to Trudy.
Feeling thirsty?
We have that. Should help me take down the powder gang. Bullets, explosions, lots of fun.
I was planning on sitting this one out, but for some reason, I can't help but like you.
I'm with you too.
Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating.
Okay.
While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock.
Okay, so I'll have to go and talk to the asshole again. Fuck no. Don't like him at all. There you go. Howdy. Come on. Help us. Why? Oh, I need to explode. Fuck no.
Too dangerous. Sorry. Yep.
I don't have that. I'm real disappointed right now. Stats. So, experience? 250 of 550. Fuck. How to get experience in this game?
You looking to buy some supplies?
Nope. Yeah. Barter. Why? Yeah, come on. Show me what you got. Three of spades? What? I don't really need that. Thank you. I don't need that. Boxing times. Dirty water. Would you like to buy dirty water? Yeah, okay. Doctor's bag, fancy lens, snacks. Yeah, Gecko Hide is. Yeah. Really expensive on the sheets, like. Val 60, but. You'll give me 5 for one? Are you serious? Radex. Squirrels do. Yeah, won't need that. Sarsa Perilla. Everything. And yeah, accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Nope.
Take it.
Fuck you. I don't like you. I don't like any of you guys not wanting to talk to me, you know. But oh, where is like you take a sip from what? Is it just there or is it? Okay. No. Okay, I don't care. So, where's the school again? Is this the school? Nope. Cemetery. Nope. Is this the school? No. Canyon wreckage. Nope. Thanks. Guess I'll go down the road then. I don't know what else to do, you know. I'm gonna try to find a way to convince the others. Better practice. Why not? But I don't know how to do that. Or should I just go and you know, do this? I don't know. Is this a good idea? I guess not, but what else could I possibly do? Good Spring Cemetery. Well, guess there are like things to kill, I don't know. Maybe. Not even one. Okay, what the fuck is that? Looks like a small city. What? I like to be what I am. The fuck are you? Oh god no. Oh god no. Oh no no no. No 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 no. No no no. No 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 no. Get me a weapon. Get me a weapon. No 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 god no. Oh god no, no. No, 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 don't kill me. No, oh fuck no! Oh. Come on! What was the last checkpoint? Come on, please, please don't tell me. Okay, no, it's not that bad. Great, so, we're not gonna convince the others to get with us. Well, you know what? I can kill that thing, I guess. Or not. I don't know. Oh, fuck! Surge, acorn meat. Oh, god, yeah. Did I get something for that? Like, two, are you fucking serious? How am I supposed to level up, you know? What? What happened? What was that? What was going on? Fuck. You. Okay, so that was my only chance to get things. Where am I even going? Ooh, special. No. Skills. Melee weapons perks. General. Unarmed attacks do more damage, but less collision. Yep. Okay. No finish. and saving. Yes. There was a wolf. Yeah, there is a wolf. Oh, a coyote. Okay. Well, coyotes are usually not alone. Yes, and there's another one. What did I get for that? I guess 6. Am I right? And I'm right, yes. Oh god. Yeah, take everything from them. There's another thing, but I don't know. Discovered several locations, you can fast travel. Yeah, I know. Seen that. Please be a coyote, please be a coyote. Yeah, yes. No. Yeah, okay. Another coyote somewhere? There. Yes, I could see. What? Okay, items, weapons, varmint rifle. Was a headshot. Oh, come on. Where are you? Oh, there. Okay. One is dead. There is. Great, headshot, yes. What? It's empty. Okay. No things here, nothing. Nothing around. Well, fuck you too. No coyotes, no gangsters, nothing. Fuck no. Cans, you know, cans. Things no one needs. What is that? Oh, Good Springs. Yeah, Good Springs Cave. No. How about no? Is this a plan? Yeah? Stats? 308. Okay. But I didn't want to do this. Waste my ammo on things like coyotes, because these are like 3 strikes with the broad machete. So, well, okay, who the fuck are you? Who are you?
Hello? Can you help me?
Yeah, what's wrong?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her.
Oh, yeah, okay. Where's she?
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right.
I'll see what I can do.
You will?
Yeah. Where again? Can you record me a premium? No. 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 What was that?
Please, hurry.
Where?
She's on the ridge, past the broken radio tower. You just gotta help her, man.
Where's the radio tower? There's the radio tower. Okay. I guess it was. That was one. And there's one. And no, that's it. The fuck are you? Oh, a baby gecko. Oh. How many did this get me? Oh, fuck. I'm following the path. There's one. Okay. There's a baby one. Yeah. Okay. There is no gecko left. There are more geckos. Oh, I can see one. Yeah. That yeah. Two geckos. Yeah. Yeah, search the gecko, take everything from them. Everything! What? Oh, bear trap, fuck. Footlocker, another bear trap, activate. Okay, yeah. Nice. Take the camera. Fuck! Why am I doing this? Oh god. This is great. This is just great. Well, I can find your sister, but guess that is not even something about that. I don't even know how your sister looks like.
Sorry I tricked you, but thanks for clearing out the geckos. Now I can get to that stash up there, after I deal with you.
Oh, okay, you would like to...
You like that?
Cut your leg off, come on. Come on, die, bitch. Come on. What about your head? Did you lose your head? But well. Thanks for everything, and your legs. The fuck that is. Well, oh, it gave me some points, at least. Well, I don't care. If I get experience points from this, then I'm okay with that. Hi, robot.
You need to be careful.
Oh, fuck.
It's dangerous out here.
Howdy.
See that you do.
Are you following me?
I saved your life, so I kind of feel responsible for you is all.
You feel?
I like you, friend. Have I mentioned that?
Friend? No. Well, okay.
See you around, buckaroo.
Howdy, cowboy. Well... Great, now I can try to kill him with the rifle. Okay, hit him. Hit him again. And again. Oh god, no. Well, the machete again. Yes. Okay, yeah. Get everything I need. Why does everything and everyone and everyone, you know, and try to kill me? Oh, jalapenos. Oh god, what the fuck? God. Fuck no. Three at once. Well. Great. Great for my experience. Oh. There's just a bit left. Come on. Some of you. Come on. Try to kill me. Do it. Come on. Do it. Critical strike. Well, you lost your head, so... Oh, 550. Injured his head, so... He's empty. Yeah, well... Yes! What did I need again? Fuck. Ooh, barter. I need barter. And something else, but I don't know what the other thing was. Great. And there's something else again. And again, it's a fucking gecko. Animal control, okay. Well, did not know that this was really a thing, you know. Okay, So. Yes, no. Just gonna get back to Good Springs, and then talk to Easy Pete. Was it that guy? I think it was that guy. Yeah. Okay. Hello. Oh, hi. Talk to me. Come on.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Nope.
You made your point. I can provide people with some leather armor and
yes.
If Ringo doesn't head out on his own, I think we should hand him over. Town shouldn't get itself mixed into the problem.
Oh, come
Don't
on.
Don't mistake that for coward talk, though. We're a town of survivors.
We'll
fight tooth and nail if pushed, but we don't go looking for trouble.
You just agreed to do this, okay? Now you're just like...
Take it easy now.
I'm not doing this. I'm an idiot. Oh, come on. You're a fucking retard. Oh, it was explosion or explosive. One of these. Yeah. Is there somewhere a room for me where I can, you know, sleep or something? No? Activate. I'm not gonna hear any of this music, so. Great! Yeah, no. I'm gonna end that episode there. I hope you enjoyed it. It's kinda long. I'm sorry for that. I'm very impressed by this game. I like it very much. Like, the style... It is kinda old. But it's still... It has a kind of... Charm. You know, if you... something you like to it, so yeah, it is really, really cool, really, really nice game. Hope you enjoyed it. I did. Leave a like or a comment, really helps me out, and as always, have a nice day. Bye guys.